I like to think that Canada of the past and the future is freedom and compassion for people all over the world. Not a nationalistic necessarily, but a humanistic approach. Thank you very much.